Guys, daripada kita ngomong I love you ke Arab, ke cowok, kita ngomong backstage sama cewek cantik. Wenji, where are you at? Wenji, where you at?
Wenji!
Wenji, where you at? Wenji!
I'm hot.
Who's that guy?
Yeah.
Whoa. Who's that guy?
Whoa.
Wenji. I'm excited to see him.
What?
Dude, I'm excited to see you, Wenji.
Wait a second. Wait a second. Who is the better looking brother?
Wait,
me.
Who is the better looking brother?
Who? Hey, what does the crowd think?
The crowd says Andovi.
No. Jovi.
Jovi
for president.
Oh, oke.
Okay. Siap, gue suka okay. itu.
Oke, okay. Jadi Young Lex, what are you doing modusin dia? What are you doing? What are you doing?
Nah, karena dia gak ngerti ya mantan, gimana sih mantan?
Apa sih? Lex!
Lex, lo Lex. Gampangan, lo murahan, lo iyain semua cowok.
Oh, cewek.
So, Lex, okay. You are closing the show.
Yes.
How, it's a big responsibility.
Yes, of course.
How do you feel about it right now? You nervous?
Gue jawab bahasa Indonesia untuk kalian semua. Jadi dapat tanggung jawab, dapat kesempatan untuk closing acara YouTube Fanfest itu sangat gimana ya? Sangat beban buat gue, tapi gue akan giving my best di closing nanti. Ya, moga-mogaan kalian semua terhibur dengan perform gue nanti, oke? Okay?
Oh, awesome.
Yes,
giving it your best.
Yes, I will give it.
Kaju, fokus.
Andovi, ini namanya YouTube Fanfest.
Come on. Joe, come on. It's my turn, Joe. It's my turn, Andovi. Come on.
So, ayo.
Okay.
And like you do so many collaborations.
Yes, of course.
Are there any exciting collaborations coming up you want to share with the crowd?
Okay.
Maybe a little secret?
Secret perform. Jadi nanti tuh pas gue perform, gue bakal tampilin sesuatu yang beda, oke? Okay? Bakal ada dua secret guest yang bakal tampil pas gue perform nanti.
Siapa so, itu Lex?
Ada
siapa?
Deh.
Siapa itu Lex?
Ada deh. Jovi Andovi mau tahu banget sih, kamu kayak YouTuber kepo.
Oh. YouTuber kepo, mana YouTuber kepo, fans YouTuber kepo.
Oke. Okay.
K-pop, I heard the word K-pop. I like the sound of that.
Yes.
And finally, the rap scene is thriving here in Indonesia.
Yes.
What do you want to see like happen in the future to the rap scene?
Jadi masa depan hip hop di Indonesia itu sangat terang. Bener enggak Jovi Andovi?
Bener.
Kayak baju gue putih, sangat terang.
Siap.
Jadi hip hop ke depannya akan banyak pelaku-pelaku hip hop yang baru lagi yang kita enggak bisa sangka keluarnya ada yang dari dalam kamar, tahu-tahu viral internasional. Rizkyga, come on Rizkyga. Salute to you.
Name dropping.
And then bakal banyak lagi yang kita gak bakal kira-kira gak bakal duga bakal muncul. Dan gue sangat support apapun itu yang bikin besar nama hip hop, gue bakal support. Oke, okay? Young Lex.
Okay, awesome. Lex. So who's excited to hear him later? Make some noise.
Hey.
Woo! Young Lex.
Alright, we'll see you soon.
Oke.
Okay. Bye guys.
Bye.
Bye.
Wow.
Kalfi kan juga sabar.